This is a sonnet by Nekrasov that I found in Notes from the Underground by Dostoevsky. It's translated by Juliet Soskice. When from dark error's subjugation my words of passionate exhortation had wrenched thy fainting spirit free, and writhing prone in thine affliction thou didst recall with malediction the vice that had encompassed thee. And when thy slumbering conscience fretting, by recollection's torturing flame, thou didst reveal the hidden setting of thy life's current ere I came. When suddenly I saw thee sicken, and weeping hide thine anguished face, revolted, maddened, horror-stricken, at memories of foul disgrace.